Let's look back at 2020. Things started pretty normal. Well, mostly normal. We trained. We raced. We won some hardware. And we even got on the water once. Then things started to get weird. But that didn't stop us. We got on Zoom. And we trained in a new way. We even celebrated together. And eventually, we got back on the water. Chicago sprints. We completed the Chicago River Marathon. from all over the world. Washington, D.C. London. Seattle. On the water and on land. Washington, D.C. And back home in Chicago. Thanks to everyone who made 2020 possible. It was quite the year. Bring on 2021.